The north side of the farm's been on sale, you know, on the market for just a little over 3 months. Before we put the house on the market, we had it staged. Person brings in furniture that really fits the room. I'm very happy with the way it came out. I mean, it's a great little structure, big structure.
I mean, everything from the rugs to the, she's got a lot of really nice detail.
Just, you know, I just don't like paying the outrageous insurance. And the staging is, you know, it's expensive. It's a monthly, there's a monthly fee for it. And the property, it's gotten some interesting attention, but not nearly, you know, as close as we would have liked it to come.
It definitely helps, but I don't know if having it staged is like the selling factor.
Yeah. The year drags on and it hasn't sold yet. You know, I'm probably gonna have to get creative about how to move forward. But in light of the fact that my dad passed away and my mom is now on her own, the house sale, it's not my main priority at the moment.
So I know you were anxious to get back down and see your mom. Are you thinking this week or next week?
I'm just talking about a quick 2 or 3 day thing, and then my sister's gonna come the following week. I'm, you know, concerned about my mother a lot. You know, my dad, with dad passing, I'm going back and forth to Arizona. You know, obviously she's lost her lifelong partner. They've been married for 63 years or something. So obviously that's tough, but she's emotionally seems to be doing great considering, you know, what she's been through. Well, I know she's in good hands. I just, you know, just nothing like getting your own eyes on the situation and see, see how she's doing. Towards the end, when we knew things looked more dire, it was really nice, you know, to have Zach, Jeremy, Molly, and Jacob all come down to say goodbye to Papa in his final days. Papa was very happy. He told me that he didn't like any kind of, you know, things going on, dramas in the family, and, you know, that we needed to put things aside and get on with it. So it was very nice to see everybody do that. I think Dad, you know, kind of, we didn't understand the extent in which he was really helping her. And part of it, I think, was that, hey, it's like me with you. You know, hey, you want to help me get my coffee? If you're not there, I figure out how to get it on my own.
Right, it becomes routine.
It becomes
easy. I just get it so you don't, because I'm there and I can. And
right.
So I agree with you. I think she was a little bit spoiled by your dad.
And he said that to me in some of his last words, I spoiled her. Yeah. So, yeah, I said, I know you did and it's okay, we'll take over. My dad did a lot for my mother. Anything she needed, you know, he was always there. And growing up, I had a lot of orthopedic issues. And we spent a lot of time getting surgeries on my legs and hips. And my dad was supportive through all of that. It was very important to my dad. Some of his last words to me were to take care of my mother. And he, you know, really doted on her and took very good care of her. So I take that very, very seriously. I promised him I would.
Right now, her having something to look forward to, such as you coming or your sister or any of the grandkids, that's what's gonna kind of keep her going.
I agree.
My dad's here.
Well, what do you say? Hey, buddy. Did your dad tell you Grandpa was coming? Hi, Lila. Zach wanted me to come out and check out his bridge. He's proud of it. And I'm proud of him for making it happen. Tonight, I'm going to Arizona and to see my mother, but Karen is not going with me on this trip just because I'm going to go down there, check on my mom, come back. It's not that really that far to go right by Battleground and see the kids before I go to the airport. You look awfully like you've gotten big. Okay. Can you give Grandpa a little hug, this little one? Oh, that's a big one!
When we see my dad, sometimes things can be awkward, but that's what's to be expected with where our relationship's at. But it's, you know, he's family, so we're all family, and we're gonna be happy to see him.
Where's little Jackson, Cy?
He's crying.
Look at this, you can pull it like
he's having a day.
Oh, he's having a day.
Usually he's super chill, but today he's a little off.
Yeah. Feeling reflective on my dad passing away. And so, you know, processing all the good memories. And with all the kids, I'm redoubling my efforts to just sort of check in on them all as often as possible. Oh, yeah, I see a stake here. Is this a stake?
This is our garage build.
Oh, my goodness.
The next project I want to start for the house is a big workshop garage. Yeah, we got plans drawn up, and we're excited to get started.
So you just pulled up to the garage door. The staircase goes like this, so there's actually going to be a bathroom right here under the stairs.
Oh, my goodness, it's going to be...
But you walk over upstairs, this will be a deck that kind of looks out over it.
I'm very happy that Zach is, taking on the interest of building things, because I think it enables him to really do projects on his own, his own speed, his own level, his own... property. It's like a blank slate,
Have you got your building permits?
No.
He's working on it.
We're working on it.
Yeah, I'm going through it. I've already submitted mine, and it took 8 weeks after you filled out the form. And then I went and paid the fee, and they said, okay, now that you're in the system, it takes 12 to 16 weeks.
This is for your house?
Well, this is for the grading permit before the house can even get submitted. Dang. So it's been... Well, I'm still waiting on permits. There's sort of this log jam at the county. So hopefully in the spring now, I'm essentially a year behind once again. But right now, I'm just being patient and focused on what I can focus on, and hoping that the county sort of gets their ducks in a row. Wow, doesn't that look good?
Just be careful, because it's...
Yeah, hey, Dad, yeah.
Nothing is...
Screwed down.
Yes.
Okay, got it.
So walk in the middle.
Yeah, walk in the middle.
Okay, I won't even walk on it. I just want to look at it. Wow. Jackson, you got your very own bridge. I'm glad you put big, heavy beams so the tractor can go right across it, huh?
I've been working on this bridge for a while now, and I'm excited that it's almost done. It's cool being able to show a project that I've done on my own property by myself. I know he's into bridges, and he's done a lot of bridge builds himself over the years. So I know he's like interested in something like this.
This is super nice. When that water's flowing, this bridge is gonna be the bomb. Zach, in this scenario, feeling the satisfaction of owning a project, I'm happy that Zach's developing his own memories that remind me a lot of the memories that he had as a kid. I think he's replaying them out.
Can you say hi? He's a little grumpy.
Are you grumpy today?
Hi.
Oh, you?
Say
hi. No.
Hi.
Do you remember meeting me?
Is his
you
aisle
didn't
gross?
Have your eyes open, huh?
Is his aisle gross?
Hi, you little cute guy.
Can you smile for Grandpa?
Hi. Oh, he's giving me a little smile.
I know.
Oh, how is he interacting good with the brothers and sister?
He's obsessed with them, especially Jackson.
Let me hold him for 1 second. How heavy is he? Is he more than I can handle?
I don't think so.
He's pretty strong.
Grandpa?
He's stronger than, like, I think Jackson or
actually,
Lila.
Actually, he looks strong. Hey!
Can you smile? I did that. Yeah.
See, look, you just look huge right now.
Are you just chilling with Grandpa? Are you just hanging out?
I like it better when Mom told me and I get
Grandpa.
To stare at you.
We just needed you to come over. We needed Grandpa to be here so we weren't so grumpy. That's what it was.
He just staring at you?
Yeah. That's it. He knows Mom. That's
yeah,
for
I'm sure.
He knows Mom and Dad.
Mm-hmm.
And Jackson. Lila, he's a little more like, are you going to come at me? Or like, he loves her, but...
Oh, that'll change.
He's a little like, where are you coming at me from?
Look at this little Josiah.
Are you a little chunker dude?
Josiah's starting to get very alert, and he's becoming like a little human, and he's just healthy and looks, it just looks like he's ready to take on the world. I think he's going to give Jackson a run for his money.